guys, it's Nala. Welcome back to my channel. So today, as y'all can tell, I'm going to be doing this very requested assumptions about me video. This has become a trend on YouTube and y'all have been wanting to see this from me, so I'm deciding to bring it to y'all today. So if you guys don't follow me on Instagram, you should definitely follow me so y'all can be included in stuff like this, so like Q&A's or just like videos like this. Sometimes I do Instagram control my life kind of videos, kind of things. So if you guys want to be included in any of that kind of stuff, go ahead and follow me on my Instagram. And also my other social medias will be on the screen floating around somewhere. So make sure you guys follow me if you guys aren't already. And yeah, so I'm not going to take any of these to heart. This is just what y'all think about me. And this is a good time to clear some things up, I guess, about my personality and just some other stuff about me that you guys may not know. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. And let's go ahead and jump into the video. And we're just going to scroll through a little bit just to get like some of the most frequently asked questions. And then I'll go into the ones that aren't asked as often, I guess. So the first one is that I'm mean, and I am not a mean person. I feel like everybody can be a mean person, but I'm not a mean person. I'm a really nice person, but it really depends on how well I know you. So this goes to another one, so I'm going to come back to this one, but I'm going to find one that a lot of y'all thought. A lot of people are just saying like that I'm either like extremely mean, rude, mean, or like stuck up, and I'm not any of those. So I'm going to explain it to y'all. So basically, I'm not really a social person, and that's why I don't really talk to a lot of people, because it's not really my thing. It's not that I don't want to talk to people. I mean, I don't have a problem with talking to people. It's just not like, I'm not an outgoing person, so I'm not the person to come up to you and talk to you first. And it's not because I feel like I can't do that. It's just because that's just not me, and that's just not how like my personality is, which is weird because I have a YouTube channel. So when I tell people that I'm shy, they don't really believe me. But I'm just not the best with talking to people, and I'm working on that. I'm a lot better than I used to be, so that's a good thing. But yeah, I'm a shy person, so I'm not mean, but I might come off as mean to other people, which is why I need to change that, because I don't want people to portray me as mean. So yeah, hopefully that clears that up. I'm not stuck up at all. Like, I'm not the type of person to brag about the stuff that I have, because I know some people don't have as much, so that's just not the type of person I am. If you are my friend, or if you know me or whatever, you know that I'm not that type of person, and I go out of my way to help people all the time, which I should stop doing for some people because they don't really appreciate it. So yeah, but I am a really nice person, and ask someone who knows me really well and I guarantee you they'll agree. But I do have my mean moments just like everybody else. I get attitudes, I get irritated just like everybody else. You're very mature. I definitely will agree with this. People say this to me all the time, so I guess that's where I just like go off from. But I mean, I think personally that I'm a mature teenager person, whatever. Yeah, my mindset is different from people at my age. And I guess that's a good thing, because like my head is on right compared to like people who are out doing whatever they be doing. I'm not like that. I like to stay in my own zone. I like to stay at home. And I'm not saying like if you go to parties or whatever that you're a wild person or whatever, but I'm just different, I guess. I get irritated very fast. That is so true. And I don't know if it's because I'm a Sagittarius, what it is, but anything can irritate me like that. And then once I get irritated, it's just like everything is over. Like, I don't want you to talk to me, don't look at me. I don't have anything to say to you. I don't want you to look at me. I don't want nothing to do with you at this moment because I'm irritated right now. But once that passes, then I'm back to nice Nala, which y'all are seeing right now. You have good grades. I do have great grades. I do. You're bougie or stuck up. I touched base on this a little bit, but I'm not. I mean, it's really up to you. Like, if you think I'm bougie, if you think I'm stuck up, I mean, that's what you portray for me, but that's not the type of person I am. Like I said, I'm not a bragger. I don't do this, I don't do that. But the way I carry myself, I guess, can come off as bougie, but it's just, I mean, I'm not wild and running around all the time, I guess. I don't really know how to explain it without like coming off as like cocky or like conceited or whatever, but that's just how I am. Like, I don't think I'm stuck up, and if you know me in real life, like I'm going to say a million times in this video, you would know that. You've always wanted to be famous. This is half true. I wanted to be famous when I was younger because, I mean, like, who didn't want to be like a singer or something when they were younger? But I don't really want to be famous now, and it's just because there's so much that comes along with it, and it's not really a lifestyle that I would want. I love all my supporters and all the support that I get. The way celebrities live, like paparazzi and stuff, like I said, I get irritated fast, so people flashing cameras in my face, that's just not for me. But famous people, I give them their props because that is so much to handle at once, and you're always doing stuff, and like people are always attacking you in the comments, and you can't say anything because you're this famous person or this role model, and you're not supposed to act out even when people do stuff like that to you, you know. So that's not really a lifestyle that I would want. But when I was younger, definitely, because I didn't see all that stuff, just saw the good stuff that came with it. You're kind of goofy. That's so true. I'm a very goofy person. I just don't show it on my YouTube channel, because if I show on my goofy side, it's just really cringy, because I'm kind of an awkward person at the same time. So it doesn't really work out. So I try sometimes, but most of the time, we're not gonna do that. We're spoiled. Y'all don't understand how many times I got this assumption. So, I mean, like I said, it's how you portray me. I guess you could say that, but I mean, I guess so. I'm not saying like, oh, I'm spoiled, you know, I get whatever I want. Because that's not the type of person I am. That is just, that's an ugly attitude, to be honest. Like, don't walk around saying, oh, I got this, and I got that, and I got this, and I got, no. Plus, then everybody just knows everything that you have. So if you let somebody in your house, oh, they know this, 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 and that. And they know you have this, 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 X, Y, and Z. They know where it's at because you just do too much of this. You just need to hush. But, yeah, I mean, I do get most of the things that I want. I'm not going to sit up here in front. But I do earn my money, too. So, like, my parents buy me stuff, but I also buy my own stuff. So, like I said, it's how you portray it. So, yeah, I'm not up here to lie, front. I needed that. I'm gonna let y'all know what it is. So yeah, you don't care what anybody thinks about you at all. Never did, never will. So why would I start today at all, period? If you have anything to say about me, you're entitled to your own opinion, and I just don't care, period. You love looking good. Everybody loves to look good. But yes, I really do like looking good. Y'all love getting my nails done, my hair done. I like new clothes, all that good stuff, y'all. I just love dressing up and like getting cute and everything. It's like my favorite thing ever. I just love getting ready. So your parents are strict. My parents are strict, but not like super, 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 super strict. I do have my own freedom. Like, I don't have to get my phone checked because there's nothing in my phone to check. Like, my parents trust me, and they don't have a reason not to, you know, kind of thing. And I have a great relationship with my parents, so. Yeah, but at the same time, if I go out somewhere, it's a million texts, a million calls, where are you at? You text me where you're at. Call me when you get there. Call me when you get in the car. Call me when you get out. You know, that kind of thing. I don't know if that's strict, but that's just, like, overprotective, I guess. But that's a good thing. Because everybody's parents aren't like that, and I know a lot of people will be glad if their parents were like that, so I am definitely grateful for it. You'd be pulling beep out here, but you don't want any of them, so true. But I don't want to seem like, oh yeah, I just get any boy that I want, period. I don't have to, because like I said, I'm not that kind of person. But I mean, yes, but I'm not worried about boys right now. So you have a boyfriend. I do not. Absolutely, I do not. Not even anything close, y'all. I don't even have a boy best friend. I don't have anything like that. I don't have guy friends at all, period. Because boys are just not it right now. Like, they're just a distraction at this point. So, no. I'm just worried about my grades, worried about my YouTube, and working towards my career. And that's it. Because boys just, they just jumble everything up. Because everything right now is in a nice straight line. And they just zigzag it all up. So, I'm not worried about no boy right now. Period. You don't like your real hair. I love my real hair. And I was going to take this out and straighten my hair, but I really want some like real, real long middle part, straight long hair. So hair appointment coming soon. But I love my real hair. And just because I don't wear my real hair does not mean that my hair is short. So I just hate when people do that. Like, your logic doesn't even add up. Just because somebody wears weave all the time does not mean that they have short hair. Like, maybe they just want to protect their hair. Maybe they just like how weave looks. Weave is just way more convenient anyway for me. So I get my hair straightened whenever I want, whenever I feel like it. But weave is just, like I said, way more convenient. So I love my real hair, and that's point blank, period. You're very independent. I try my best to be so independent because I just like the feeling of it. Like, who doesn't? Like, we have your own money. We can do this by yourself. It just feels good. But of course, I still rely on my parents. I mean, I still live under their roof. Of course, I'm only 15. But I do like the feeling of being independent for sure. That a lot of girls at your school don't like and think you're conceited. I don't know what anybody thinks about me, but whatever they think about me is what they think. I don't have any control over that. But I mean, hey, if they don't like me, well, they just don't like me. No, I don't care. I'm not at school for you. I'm not at school to get my education, and I'm going home. No, I'm going to Chick-fil-A, and then I'm going home. So I just don't care. You're very caring and understandable. I definitely agree with this. If you're my friend, you know this. I am a very caring and understandable person, or like just understanding person. And that's just because like I feel like if you don't want to be treated a certain way, then don't treat your friends that way. You know, because it's not fair to treat your friends one way and expect them to treat you this way. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, also I just don't like being judged, so I don't want to judge other people. So I feel like that's why a lot of my friends feel like they can come to me if they need to talk about something. Plus I'm not the type to run around and tell people's business. I've never been that type of person. So yeah, I assume that you don't have any other friends besides, wait a minute, I assume that you don't really have any other friends by choice except from your best friends. That is not true. I just don't feel the need to show I don't feel the need to show the whole world all of my friends. I have a private story and I post my other friends up there sometimes, but I have other friends besides my friends, like in my friend group that y'all see. I just don't feel the need to show social media everything about my life. I just show the things that I want to show, you know? Because if you put everything, every aspect into your life, it's like people know everything that's going on, and I don't want that because I want to have my own life and then like my social media and all that kind of stuff. So that's why I don't share everything, but I do share some stuff with y'all. I heard from my friends at school, because they all watch you, that you brag too much. I don't talk to anybody at my school other than the few friends that I have in my best friend group. So I don't know who your friends are, but they're lying to you because I don't talk to anybody. So how could I brag to somebody if I don't talk to them? People at school think you're famous because of your YouTube channel. This is so true. And I touched base on this a little bit already, but it's kind of annoying, honestly, because I don't see myself as famous. So like, people are like, oh, you're famous, you have this, you have that, you have that. I'm like, yeah, I know, but I don't think I'm famous. It's just like, okay, you're nagging. Like, okay, I get it. And then like the worst thing is when they pull up my YouTube channel in class, because believe it or not, I hate like when I edit, and I don't like hearing my voice. I don't know if that's just me. I just don't like hearing it. So especially at school, like, what are you doing? Like, why are you playing my videos in class? Like, are you kidding me? Cyst is a gene. Cyst is not a gene. It's an infection. And the rest of them are pretty much repeats. So I hope you guys learned some things about me in this video. It was really fun to make. So hopefully I cleared up some things about your guys' assumptions about me. And yeah, I know a lot of people have done these videos on YouTube, so I decided to do one and y'all wanted to see it anyway. So if you guys like this video and learned something new about me, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up if you haven't already, and subscribe to my main and vlog channel. My vlog channel will be in the description box, so go ahead and check it out, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye guys. Mwah. I promise to build a new world.